I swear to God, I will break something if I fall again down.
Oof. Sorry about that.
What's up, people? Nobody's basically home, so I can say dick. We're doing Getting Over It. Jesus, just get
your wallet at home. And you have to go back after spending an hour in the commute. If you want,
this dude's just gonna annoy me, like all game long, right?
You are correct, sir.
Known at the time as the father of Beak.
I'm cool.
Bruh.
I swear to God, I will break something if I fall again down.
Oof. Sorry about that.
I'm fine.
You just lost a lot of progress. That's a deep frustration, a real punch in the gut. Way to the entire rest of the game. It might take you an hour to get over that tree, and a lot of people never got past it. You prod and you poke at it.
A few inches later.
I've been stuck here for like 20 minutes. Mad skill. Don't fall down. No, you don't. Ow, my leg.
Lord, feeling bad. I'm going down the road feeling bad. Going down the road feeling bad. And I ain't going to be treated this way. Pull your leg.
Okay, we got it. Dude. Let's go. I'm just killing it now.
12 seconds later.
Us is cultural trash. Trash becomes the new medium. The lingua franca of the digital age. And you can build culture out of trash. But only trash culture. B games, B movies, B music, B philosophy.
No!